Hey you guys, Chris Carlson here, your independent Norwex sales consultant. I'm here to chat with you about a few of my extra favorite products besides that. I know you guys have heard me talk about the starter package or the safe haven package. These are some of the other products that I use all the time that I just wanted to share with you that you might like as well. Actually, you will like. So the first one, and this is kind of like a day in the life of Chris, really with what I use in my kitchen is kind of how I broke it down. I use these all the time. So this is the veggie scrub cloth. Okay, it's got a tag here. It hangs inside under my sink. I've got a door there. This hangs on a hook, and literally I use this every day getting my daughter Isabel's lunch, like cleaning an apple. We do a lot of fruit at our house. We do a lot of vegetable eating. It'll clean a potato, it'll peel a carrot. I use this all the time. It's really rough. If you guys could have like feel this or hear it. It's really rough on one side and the other side is really smooth and soft. So obviously this is gonna be your potato, your carrot scrubber, and then over here might be pears, nectarine, something that you don't wanna scrub and really do a lot of damage to. Corn on the cob is amazing for the rough side, but again, it hangs, I wash it out, I scrub the apple off, rinse it out really well, hang it back up in the door to dry. It's just an easy, great thing that all of you should have in your kitchen. So this is the veggie scrub cloth. This one pairs exactly with the veggie scrub cloth. This is called our Norwex Fresh Produce Wash. This product, you guys, is unbelievable. Basically, I already told you, we do a lot of berries, a lot of produce at our house. So I will come home, I'll take all the berries, all the produce, dump it in a bowl in my sink, fill it up with water, squirt maybe a couple teaspoons of this in the bowl. It's natural enzymes that are designed to go ahead and break down all that bacteria and everything, all the dirt on your produce, which is, by the way, filthy, so you need to be washing it. I just let it sit for maybe 5 or 10 minutes, dump the water out, rinse it out. You will be blown away by what's in your water when you dump it out, and I'm good to go. The best thing about this is it really does keep your produce lasting longer, because then I just take the bowl, cover it, and I'm going to show you what I cover it with in just a second. Throw it in the fridge and it lasts so much longer. It doesn't get moldy and icky basically so quickly. So produce wash, must have. Use it at least a couple times a week. Okay, it's gonna go a long way. This is a 12-ounce bottle, and again, I'm using like 2 teaspoons, so it's gonna last you a long time. Now, what do I cover my fruit with? This would be sitting, although a much bigger bowl in my sink. Well, we happen to have 2 sizes of these silicone lids. Actually, we've got a lot of different sizes of these. I'm gonna talk about probably my 2 favorite. And so they are round, they're very heavy, they are safe to put in the microwave, they go up to high levels of heat, and they suction and cover bowls and fruit. So with my, typically when I'm putting a big bowl of fruit in the sink to soak with the produce wash and rinsing it out, it's about this size bowl that I'm taking then and covering and putting it in the fridge. So that's eliminating saran wrap, tin foil, all that waste, you guys, that we're using. It's gonna save a lot of money for your family, but it's also gonna save our environment from a lot of waste. You're reducing your carbon footprint, which I love. So this one is just to give you an example. And honestly, I do a lot of like hummus, guacamole. Guacamole will stay green a long time when you use this. So this is my bowl, okay? This is the other, these come in a set. So you get the smaller one and the larger one. You just set this on top of your bowl, and literally, I am literally holding this, you guys, with the top of the silicone lid. It's got a little latch here. I hope you can see that. It suctions until I lift it up and I pull it. So I can put anything in the microwave. I can cover up anything that's gonna splatter. If you've got kids that love to splatter all over the inside of your microwave, tell them, put this on, set it in there. It's not gonna go anywhere. So I love, these are a must have. They're always, if you went and looked in my fridge right now, there's a bowl with this on there somewhere. Okay, so that's another one. The counter cloths, okay? These are a must have. Sitting by my sink, we use them all the time. My kids know, my husband knows, if we've got a spill or anything, we don't have paper towels in my kitchen anymore. I save hundreds of dollars a year by not buying, I mean, just what we've talked about here, a lot of products. Well, this is our counter kitchen cloth. Look at the size of this. I love the size of this. It's like a little, you know, the paper towels with, you get the little strips that you can rip off. This is one that you can use over and over and over again for years. You guys, you're going to save so much money. It picks up better than any paper towel ever could. It's very absorbent. It picks up crumbs. It picks up anything on my kitchen counter. And then I just rinse it out. I let it dry on my rack, just like that. This one's actually damp right now. And then fold them and store them back in this little house, okay? So this is a wonderful product that obviously I use truly all day long in my kitchen. And the last one, which is in our famous starter pack, safe haven pack, but I just have to say, when I'm looking at what do I use every day, constantly, this has got to go in there because these are the Spiri sponges. They come in a pack of two. They are safe on Teflon pans. They're safe on, if you've got a flat top stove, that kind of acrylic glass top, this is not going to scratch. It does a great job of cleaning it, your oven door, pots and pans. We have a stainless steel sink and we also have a porcelain like farmhouse sink. This does an amazing job with our cleaning paste, which I don't have here, but it's one of my favorites. So these are a must have, one in your kitchen, one in your bathroom at all times. So you guys, these are kind of next Norwex steps, I would say, in your journey. And if you don't have these, I'd highly recommend you try them out.